fun fact. This is the yellow-headed jawfish. But wait, what's in his mouth?
Honey, what was that?
Well, the male had to take care of the eggs, so he gathered them up in his mouth and kept them there until they were ready to hatch. Then here's the most awaited part, the releasing of the fry. They are amazing, isn't it?